Hello there, this is Lone Soldier, and this is a portrait of Johnny Yong Bosch, and this is a speed drawing of him, only the outline of him by using Photoshop and PaintSci. Just giving you guys a heads up, I'm doing this for my class for illustration, and and it turned out to be really bad. However, this is only for practice, and I'd also do it for fun. But who knows, I might use it for my class. I'm gonna play some music. I hope you guys enjoy the music. But if you don't like it, that's fine. In the end of the video, I'm gonna do a comparison. So it's up to you if you want to see the whole demonstration.
Ready to be no millionaire. I was ill prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though. The skill was there. In the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something. Fucking acronym. Cut the fucking act like you're happy. I'm fucking back again with another anthem. Why stop when it doesn't have to end? It ain't over till I say it's over. Enough when I say enough. Throw me to the wolves and close the gate up. I'm afraid of what'll happen to them wolves. When the thought of being thrown into an alligator pit, I salivated it. Raiders up. Hands up like it's 12 noon. Dislocator, rotator cuff. Came up rough, came to ruffle feathers. Now he goes, I ain't deflating. The last chance to make this whole stadium in rust. I'm so close to my goals, I can almost pole vault over the goalpost. And if I don't got enough in the tank, maybe I can just siphon enough to fill up this last can. Man, will I survive in this climate or what? They said I was washed up and got a bloodbath. I'm not a rapper, I'm an adapter. I can adjust, plus I can just walk up to a mic and just bust. So floor's open if you'd like to discuss. Top five in this motherfucker, and if I don't make the cut, what, like I give a fuck? I'ma light this bitch off like I'm driving a truck to the side of a pump. 0 to 60, hopping and gunning like G-Unit without the hyphen. I'm hyping them up. And if there should ever come a time where my life's in a rut, and I look like I might just give up, it might have been stuck. Me for bowing out, I ain't taking a bow. I'm stabbing myself with a fucking knife in the gut while I'm wiping my butt. Cause I just shit it on the mic and I like getting cut. I get excited at the sight of my blood. You're in a fight with a nut. Cause I'ma fight till I die, I win. Biting the dust, it'll just make me angrier. Wait, let me remind you of what got me this far. Picture me quitting. I draw a circle around it and put a line to it, smut. It's survival or what? Stack your hammer, but don't come unless you come to battle. Now, now I'm jumping the saddle, this is it. It's what you eat, sleep, piss, and shit. Live, breathe, your whole existence just consists of this. Refuse to quit, fuse is lit, can't defuse the wick. I don't do this music shit, I lose my shit. Ain't got shit to lose, it's the moment of truth. It's all I know how to do. As soon as I get thrown in a booth, I spit. But my respect is overdue, I'm showing you the flow. No one do, cause I don't know no diploma for school. I quit, so there's nothing for me to fall back on. I know no other trade, so you better trade your fucking mics in for some toolboxes. Cause you never take my pride from me, it'll have to be pride from me. So pull out your pliers and your screwdrivers. But I want you to doubt me, I don't want you to believe. Cause this is something that I must use to succeed. And if you don't like me, then fuck you. Self-esteem must be fucking shooting through the roof. Cause trust me, my skin is too thick and bulletproof to touch me. I can see why the fuck I disgust you. I must be allergic to fear.
failure, cause every time I come close to it, I just sneeze. But I just go 1, 2, then up, cheese! Can't tell you what it really is, I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe but I still fight. Well, I can fight, as long as the wrong feels right. It's like I'm in flight, high off a log, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain, I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back, we're running right. She's Lois Lane, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed. Now snap, who's that dude? I don't even know his name. I laid hands on him. I never stoop so low again. I guess I don't know my own strength.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright, because I love. I love the way you lie.
You ever love somebody so much you can barely breathe when you're with them? You meet and neither one of you even know it hit them. Got that warm fuzzy feeling, yeah, them chills used to get them. Now you're getting fucking sick of looking at them. You swore you'd never hit them, never do nothing to hurt them. Now you're in each other's face, spewing venom in your words when you spit them. You push, pull each other's hair, scratch, claw, pin them, throw them down, pin them. So lost in the moments when you're in them, it's the face. Controls it both, so they say it best to go your separate ways. Guess if they don't know you, cause today, that was yesterday. Yesterday is over, it's a different day. Sound like broken records playing over, but you promised them. Next time you show restraint, you don't get another chance. Life is no Nintendo game, but you lied again. Now you get to watch her leave out the window. Guess that's why they call it window pane.
Just gonna stay.
I know we said things, did things that we didn't mean. Then we fall back into the same patterns, same routine. But your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me. When it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back. It wasn't you. Baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away, though. Come inside. Pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? I'ma tie it to the bed and set this house on fire.
I'm just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
Now I know we said things, did things that we didn't mean. Then we fall back into the same patterns, same routine. But your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me when it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back, it wasn't you. Baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away though. Come inside, pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk?
So this, it took about 21 minutes for Paint Sai, the one on bottom. Does the drawing remind you of Yao Ming? What do you guys think? I guess I was trying to draw Yao Ming after all. The Photoshop on top took about 26 minutes. It's because I'm messing around and stuff. Alright, let's compare Johnny Yong Bosch to Yao Ming. Oh well then, that explains everything. So yeah, here's a comparison of the sketches. And what do you guys think? The Photoshop picture of Johnny, the one on top, or the Paint Sai version of him on the bottom? If you want to see more drawings and videos of video game videos, please subscribe, and also feel free to leave a comment. And yeah, I'll see you guys later.